international community to take notice what's happening in Balochistan. It's really bad. There, people from their homes are being abducted, tortured, and being killed and being thrown outside on the side of the roads. And we are all here together to protest against the Pakistani Punjabi army. They're trying to kill us all. They're trying to silence our voices, but we won't silence our voice. We will always stay for freedom, and Baloch people, all of us, we want freedom.